I lost my husband 2 years ago after 51 years of marriage. And I think that's another reason why I'm trying to occupy my time and get more involved in doing community activities. This is our age of elegance. It's our beginning, not our end.
This was a dream of mine when I was 18 years old, and it didn't happen. I'm here now. So it's never too late for any of us.